Hello, this is Bob Trogglestead here, and today I'm doing something special. I'm going to be with Ninjas242 later. Actually, it was earlier for me, because we actually dig out this entire area. But our inventories kept getting full very fast. We added a beacon for haste too, so we'd mine a lot faster because Ninjas242 had a beacon. And I wanted to make a little trash can machine so we can throw away the blocks we didn't want. So that's what we're gonna do. So first, actually, let's find a spot. We want to make it. Well, we're gonna be digging this side and this side mostly. Some of this, barely any of that. Most likely not that side. So here would be a good spot. Okay. So first things first, we're gonna dig out a little area. And this is only a 3x3 machine. It's very good. Very efficient in what it does. So actually it's one more down. Okay. Didn't mean to place that. Okay. So right here is going to be a lava bucket, which I completely forgot.
Few moments later.
Okay, so lava bucket's down there. I don't want this gravel. I'll put it there. And then the dropper's right here, facing down, a hopper. And now we want comparator, so it tells whenever there's item in this dispenser or dropper. Sorry, get them mixed up. They want a block, and the repeater is gonna amplify the power. Then you're gonna put redstone, and it sent the power into this, and now it's gone. So we wanna. Actually, do I have any? I don't have any torches. Oh well. Actually, I can make some torches. Isn't that lucky? I had no idea why I have sticks in my inventory. No! My chest! My chest! Oh my god. Okay. So, hopper's up like this. I was gonna say put a chest right there, but we can't. So, we're gonna have to go chop down two logs. He'll die eventually. Here we go. We're gonna have to chop down two logs to make a chest, but that's okay. But this build that we're doing, we don't explain it later in the video, but we're collecting dirt for a super huge project that the size me and Ninjas242 have never done before. We have never made a project quite as large as this one. As you can see, we need a lot of dirt for what we're planning. But I need to get way better with bow. Anyway, we'll put chest here and then cobblestone just so we, it's kind of like a marker. I had to unlock the chest. But this cobblestone will kind of be an easy marker of where we need to put it. Okay, there we go. So slash unlock. Zombies? Oh my god. There we go, okay. So now the lock is successfully removed. I don't want this stupid zombie flesh. So I'm gonna put it in here. And now it's all gone. It's all dispensed in the trash. So we don't want any of this stuff in our inventories that could be replacing dirt, because we need dirt. But I will go get Ninjas242 in the past now, and we'll start our digging of this place.
1 hour later.
Hello, this is Bob Travelstead here, and I am with the almighty
Ninjas242, guys.
And today we're starting a mega project.
Yes, a project that we'll try to get done today. Well, maybe.
That's not gonna happen.
Go ahead and you can tell them what to do.
Well, for this project that we need, obviously, as you can tell, we have many shovels in our inventories.
Lots and lots and lots of shovels.
We are going to dig to stone this entire biome because we need so much dirt for the project we want.
So basically, all the way down to that mountain, all the way down there, maybe past it,
yep.
Depends where it ends,
all the way,
over to there, and all the way that way.
Yep.
To that jungle and past the snow.
And the reason we are doing this will be shown in another video.
Yep. The whole reason. This is a big project for another super, probably almost a little bit bigger than this.
Yes, and I'm going to tell you this right now. We're going to go in montage in 3. Oh, sorry, 2.
1.
Montage. We'll be right back.
is about an hour or so later.
Yes, an hour or so later from the time clap.
Time lapse. You saw it in the time lapse. This is what we did, and this is what it looks like from 32 blocks above it.
Yes, it looks amazing. Here.
Yes.
Here, I want to show you something.
What?
I brought you these two potions as a... Oh, grabbed one. As a thank you for helping me or accepting this idea.
Oh, my.
Splash potion of invisibility.
Splash potion.
And regeneration.
Whoa, dude. Look at that.
That's what. It's a torch. Did you place that?
No.
I didn't place it.
I'm sure it crashed.
Snipe!
I'm probably going to watch that last little bit of it.
Oops.
Snipe! Alright, so let's break away the platform. Spleep!